CASA of Southeast Texas is hosting a fun event full of music, food, and auctions, and it's called Justice is Served, Moondance, and Fancy Pants. Sandra Boone joins us today to talk about it. How are you doing today?
Great, thank you. Thanks for having me.
Thanks so much for being here. So first, let's start off by talking about what this organization does.
Well, CASA stands for Court Appointed Special Advocates, and we recruit and train volunteers to serve as volunteer advocates for children who are in the foster care system and they have court cases going on.
Oh, that's very interesting. Yes. So how does this event tie into the programs and the services that you're trying to offer?
Well, one of the things that we tie in, because we're involved with the court system and the family court judges, local judges serve as celebrity waiters for this event. And so they'll be pouring wine at the tables. But this event will feature live music, Walt Wilkins and the Mysticaros. They have a following in Texas country music. And we have a silent auction and a live auction and food stations. It's going to be a really fun event.
Now, silent auction, you always catch folks' ears when you say that. Talk to us about what type of items will be for auction.
Well, we have items from boutiques locally, Bungalow, Ella and Scott. We have jewelry from Alter's Gem Jewelry. We have stuff from Balboa Company. Just kind of it runs the gamut. Things for men, for women, families, just whatever you might want.
And let's talk about the atmosphere. So when you walk into this event, what can people expect if they're first-time visitors?
So the atmosphere, we have a theme, Moondance and Fancy Pants, so the theme is kind of celestial, so it's going to be very ethereal, I'll say. Really wonderful ambient lighting. Again, the music can't be beat. It's really going to be a fun evening. For those who buy tables, they'll receive entry into the meet and greet ahead of time. Walt Wilkins, by the way, has a beer, the Walt Wilkins Pilsner from Nature's Brewing down in Mid-County. And so they'll be providing the beer at the meet and greet, and then Chad Richard will be playing for us.
Well, sounds really cool. It seems as if this is a really local event, from the servers being the judges to local boutiques offering items for auction. Seems like the community is rallying together to make this a success, right?
Well, I think that's important with any event that we have here in Southeast Texas. But the children we serve are right here in Jefferson County. Mm-hmm. We have about 400 cases of abused and neglected children that we oversee. We have about 100 cases that are active at any given time. And so, you know, these are children who don't necessarily have a lot of support, and that's what we're there to be for in the court system for them.
Amazing. So let's go ahead and talk details, date, time, location, and how can folks get tickets?
Okay, it's April 27th, which is next Friday. They can buy tickets through our website, casasetx.org, or by calling our office, 832-2272. If you buy a table, you can come to the meet and greet at 6. If you don't buy a table, that's fine. Just come at 7, and it'll go till about 10 or 10:30. It's at the Rio Morgan and Quinn Hangar out at Jack Brooks Regional Airport.
So sounds like a good time for a great cause.
Yes,
thanks
yes,
so
thank
much
you.
For coming and sharing this information with us.
Thank you.
No problem. Let's go ahead and check in with Mr. Food.